Damn, bro. Fuck that. I'm just stay at quads, bro. If I can't win the quads, just get the fuck off. To bring in a lot of new players. It's already 10 o'clock, too? It's not as complicated as it used to be. So back in the you're not playing. There were a lot more that, bro? You're not playing today, huh, bro?
What? Yo, Phil.
Phil. What in the fuck am I watching, my bro? What the fuck was that? I just gotta breathe. Bro. I don't understand that, bro. I never understand why I always get killed by somebody who's literally behind me type shit. Hold on, let me tell you these fucking idiots. One guy, y'all. One guy there. One fucking guy. Ah, boy, I got some trash ass teammates. Again, Phil. You see the levels, right? Still trash. I don't even care about the levels. They that trash, kid. Finally, that's all I'm gonna say. Finally, this game ain't fucking me over. Hey Chad, don't quit! Fuck you gonna quit, bitch! You killed me twice! Look, bitch ass, then you gonna quit. Alright. Now I know how y'all rocking. Footy ass. Look at this, man.
I'm your girl, Chinedu Gobeke. The Knicks are up 3.5 on the Lakers. But first, let's take a look at what's going around the association, because this has been a fun day in the NBA. I mean, look at this right here. Jokic just going to work. Fourth quarter, 2 minutes left, down three and four. Now the Nuggets down one. Next possession. Here's the three. Dorian Finney-Smith nails it. Nets now up four. Jokic, though, for the win, but it's no good. Nets hold on to win 122-120. So let's chat, Woj, because we love picking your brain when you're here. How much of an impact has Mikal Bridges made for the Nets? Because Jokic went crazy, but Mikal has been that stabilizing force ever since they got him for the Kevin Durant deal.
Yeah, Bridges was the key to any Kevin Durant deal. He had to be in that deal for Brooklyn, and now you're seeing why. And even in the hours after the trade for Durant, and before the trade deadline, the Nets had offers of up to 4 first-round picks for Mikal Bridges. They're not trading him. You've seen him. He looks like a cornerstone player for them. Maybe one of the best young two-way players in the league. 5 in the last 6 games, 25-plus points for him.
Yeah, he looks really strong. He's been an X-factor. But let's speak about another X-factor, because you got to give some respect to James Harden and the 76ers. They've really been coming to play, but we know that their end can go as well as it goes. Wizards, Sixers, first quarter, Sixers on the break. James Harden plus this. Leader in assists, back to Embiid. Sixers up 12 right there. I mean, I'm like, what? That's just not fair. That's not cool. Now let's check out the fourth quarter. Harden. Oh, that looks like vintage Houston Harden. That makes me feel good as a Houston native. Sixers win 112-93. And look at the lefty with the three right there. Sixers trending upward. Okay, there's some love. Oh, wait, should I say brotherly love, friend? This game that we've been watching so far, the Lakers next. So many storylines, so many things flying under the radar. But that guy is not. He has 25 at half. We'll be talking about him in just a few minutes.
This halftime is presented by Toyota. Let's go places.
Imagine yourself in a new Toyota.
You see? I hope you saw that, Phil. He shot through the fucking riot shield. I hope you saw that bullshit. He shot through the riot shield, bro. Look, look how dumb my teammates are. Why would you come now? I don't need you to come now, you stupid motherfuckers. Damn, I'm beginning tired of dumbass teammates. Look at this. Look at this idiot. Bye-bye. Wow, he survived? Well, that was just dumb as fuck, bro. Come on, man. Let me get the gun. Stop playing.
Reggie says celebrating Wendy's hamburgers is a team effort. And he's right.
Come on, bro. This game is ridiculous.
When you want the best hamburgers, choose Wendy's day single.
How do you define classic?
Best curry kick. Everybody knows.
Timeless, chosen, authentic.
Metro offers MLS season pass.
On us.
What about for existing customers?
Yeah.
Every match.
Oh, yeah. Oh my bro, Phil, what's going on, bro? Please tell me what's going on, bro. Look at this shit. I got two people down. Right? I got two fucking people down. Hold up. You coming, Green? You coming? I got one down. Never mind. Never mind. Y'all trash. Fucking trash ass teammate, bro. Trash ass teammates, bro. The fuck is he doing, bro? The fuck are you doing, bro? Like, shit be blowing me, bro. I don't care, cause I'm getting some nice ass clips, bro. Nice ass clips, bro. I ain't even pissed.
Welcome back to the Toyota halftime.
But what are you doing, though?
Welcome back to Woj, and let's talk a little bit about our game.
Play a stretch more without Jalen Brunson on hold, unlikely Tuesday in Portland, and then the Knicks will see does that foot get the rested needs, and they don't play again until Saturday against Denver at home.
Yeah, Julius Randle, one of two all-stars this season to not miss a game, so impressive by him, but on the other side of the ball, D'Angelo Russell, 23 points. How has this transition for him been so seamless after missing a little bit of
time? I got a question.
Yeah, think about that. Julius Randle and D'Angelo Russell started their careers with the Lakers together, both of them dominating in this first half. D'Angelo Russell very much wanted a second chance in LA with the Lakers, and you've seen the impact he made coming back against Toronto the other night, playing great in a win, and again tonight. He wants to be the point guard of the future for this organization. He'll be a free agent this summer.
Yeah, one word for this matchup between those two guys is quite poetic. This is the NBA
NBA halftime is presented by the all new Toyota Crown. Arrives anywhere and everywhere with confidence and style.
Discover the best small brands in the world at thespokepost.com.
Smile Direct Club is a great way to straighten your teeth at home. They help you get the results that you want. My own son is actually a Smile Direct Club patient. I would highly recommend it.
Start your doctor-directed care at SmileDirectClub.com.
Welcome back. NBA Sunday presented by State Farm from Los Angeles. Halftime. Next week, the Lakers 62-59. Oscar winners Spike Lee and Denzel Washington. One's a Knicks fan, one's a Laker fan. Chatting movies or chatting basketball? I think he's talking basketball. Hi again, everyone. With Mark Jackson and Jeff Bingham. Oh, no, that's right. He's not working. Mike Lee and I will check out with the league in just a moment. There was some really terrific individual performances. It's the subject of our coast-to-coast coverage by T-Mobile. Julius Randle, D'Angelo Russell. Terrific in that first half.
So very efficient. And Randle did his work in transition, made a three, but really attacked the rim and got to the free throw line. And D'Angelo Russell, right from the start, dominating the area, making plays at the basket. He had 23 points in the first half on only 10 shots.
So this is Russell's sixth game. They're 4-1. He started all five games. They're 4-1 now. With him playing, it's I don't want to say perfect fit, it's too early for that, but he's really been an excellent fit so far.
Well, I think they're going to go through another adjustment when James comes back, because some minutes will shrink up, who has the ball in their hands, so there's going to be another adjustment period, and I think that'll be the true sign of where they stand from a role acceptance standpoint.
Vanderbilt spotted that a mile away, goes down, throws it down. Quickly was going to get it back to Randle, but Jared Vanderbilt was doing such a big pickup for them.
The control interact. And you see Anthony Davis is guarding Randle to start this half.
R.J. Barrett off the side of the rim. Russell to 23 points, 5 assists in that first half. No hesitation, that three-pointer won't go. Quickly. An excellent rebounding guard. It's his first of the night in that. Randle tries a three. And Russell the rebound. Grimes chasing Russell. Popped off his head. Here comes Randle. 2-on-1. Drives, slows down, shot. Yep, they count it and one. Julius Randle continues his offensive explosion now with 27 points.
And you can't soft down in transition if you're Troy Brown. So far, because you have to wait for foul possibility. But if you're going to foul him, you can't allow him to get the ball up over his head.
It can't be a soft foul. He's one of the stronger players in the NBA.
Coming full speed.
This would be his 11th free throw. Now he's missed three of those. And knocks that one down. Just attacking from the opening tip. Rounds it well out on Davis. Anthony Davis, 12 points, 6 rebounds in that first half. Malik Beasley catches some rhythm. Shot won't go. Fight for the rebound. Davis takes it away from Rounds.
That's great work by Anthony Davis.
Robinson's frustrated with something.
Well, there should be the next man coming to be engaged in a blockout, coming in over the top to snatch that. Because what you do when you're that locked up, you eliminate the jumping ability of both guys. So, Robinson's got to be able to finish that rebound in traffic, but he also rightfully expects others to come in and clean up those rebounds.
Davis now 0-for-2 from the free throw. Free throws attempted for the game, 15-5 now in favor of the Knicks. And Davis misses both on 3 from the line.
Great free throw.
81% for the season. Complete the floater again, in and out, and in again. 15 points for Quickly. The average is in the starts. This is his 14th start. Average is just under 20 a game. No Jalen Brunson tonight.
After the Knicks are up on Quickly, Brunson's pick and roll is more. And right now, the Lakers are getting great shots. They're just missing wide open spot up three.
Quickly to Barrett. Barrett on the baseline. The drive, the shot no good, but a foul. R.J. Barrett will head to the line with the Knicks up six. Knicks up his third. So the Knicks continue to get the ball. Watch the race to the playoffs on League Pass. Now for $14.99, get NBA League Pass to watch more huge matchups and moments in the final stretch of the season. Scan the QR code and start watching today. That the play-in tournament has made the end of the season so many more teams involved. There's so many important games every night down in the final month of the regular season. And I was one of those, I wasn't a fan of the play-in tournament at first, and now I love it.
But it also devalues some of the regular season in that so many teams can have mediocre seasons and still qualify and have a chance to advance in the playoffs.
Russell has it inside for Davis, and Davis lays it up and in. One thing is, it makes you say, hey, I got to finish sixth. So you don't want to get involved in the playoffs. So if you want to make sure you have to deal with that, you've got to have a good season and finish sixth.
That's another pro. You want another con?
Yes.
No. From a fan standpoint, it's great, though.
Randall misses. Vanderbilt rebound.
That worked hard. Get seventh or eighth. And you have to go, and what a team can beat you one time and jump you. That's Beasley not scoring pretty well.
And a timeout ball by the Knicks. Beasley with his second three-pointer. 2-point game here on the third.
Focus. Teammate.
Hi, this is Tanya. What makes the Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich original to me is that warm bun, the perfectly seasoned chicken, and that pickle. Woo! I love it. There's a taste of my childhood in every bite.
Boy, what a save on though. What a, yo, come on. And I get marked, man. Whatever, bro. I'm play one more, bro. It's gonna be my last. No, after this, I'm gonna play one more game. I can't even come back. I can't even come back, bro. 6 kills, Phil. Going crazy. And I can't come back. Hold on, bro. Like, I'm watching a scrub right now, bro. You thought I was joking. A fucking scrub. How you got 6 kills? I don't even want to play with this squad again, bro. How the fuck he had 6 kills? This nigga can't shoot nobody. Play one more, guys. Get myself ready for work. Ready for work. Ready for bed. Yeah, man. I'm happy with one dub, though. If I don't win this, I'm happy with one dub.
Feeling good about themselves. They've won three in a row, 8-3 in their last 11. Darvin Ham